Boom. Gorilla stomping in a zoo.
Hello YouTube, this is Miss Crazy Deacon. I'm back. We'll be doing One Punch Man. One Punch Man. Season 2, Episode 6. I almost said Season 6, Episode 2. Season 2, Episode 6. I do not know what this is titled, but we will jump into this. I'm hoping we get Saitama in the arena. Otherwise, let's jump right into this. Let me put this 2 seconds ahead. Okay, so this is a recap. Damn. It seems like it. He has an evil grin. Yeah, he is a pro hero. Why did he seek strength? So I could live an easy life. I was stronger, sorry. Shit. He might end up with him against Saitama. But we haven't really seen a Class A hero there. We haven't really seen him actually do anything very eventful. We have not seen him actually fight at, like, we have not seen him win battles. We have seen him get defeated a lot. So it's, I don't know, maybe he is strong, but we have just not seen that side of him yet. Hero! Hero. I wonder if we're going to get this or it's going to be back to them fighting monsters. The Monster Uprising, that's what it's called. Snake bite, ah. You knuckle bottom ranked bastard. A group of violent monsters is nearby. Yeah, you have to prove yourself, Genos. Electric shock. Gatlin. Dave. He is very muscular. See a monster made out of faces? Oh, he's actually cutting through Cyborg. Oh, shit. He's picking a fight. You're hopeless. Zarkos. Okay, so this might be at least some type of drawback for Saitama. So gonna kill him. I want to see this fight, how it turns out with Saitama. Saitama, don't you? You're gonna shatter your leg, dude. You're gonna shatter your leg. And your arm. Christ. Ooh. First time fighter, Jironko. Sour face is looking shocked. Fuck. Oh, Saitama. Shit. He is very fast. Fucking Genos is definitely in a... He has a speed like, the Sonic Punk that wants to keep killing, try and beat Saitama. I propose installing this component. That's right. That's incredible. No, it's not. He might be able to grow them back, all we know. You're not gonna be here, Fubuki. Oh shit. Fuck. I think she can break concentration, right? Since they're both telekinetic. My big sister will come. Even without bait. Is that her? Fuck. We never seen her angry. Not yet. Tatsumaki. That was barely an attack. She has a point. Fuck. He's a great person. We just seen him get beat the crap out of over and over. They might be. You have Saitama, he's a hero for fun. And profit now. just talented, maybe. Ooh. Girl, is that watchdog? Fucking, he's in the bathroom. Oh, that's 9 out of 10. I'm gonna skip to 22:55. 22:55 now. Let's see. Report Juro Juro. Have my monsters create chaos. Oh yes, indeed, some casualties were, but other overall manage my chaos. What about Goketsu? Sailing for the venue where the martial artists have gathered. Monster King Orochi. Next episode is called the S Class Heroes. Huh. So Saitama's going higher. They're sending some elite person to the martial arts tournament. You saw the head of the Monster Association, Orochi, King Orochi, King Monster. He's gonna be one of the bigger bosses for either Saitama or one of the higher ups to face. But holy crap. But as Class A Snakebait said, would you just let the civilians get attacked? Would you just let them get attacked by monsters and not defend them? Even if it costs you your life or battle sense. Also, how did Mailbat get unconscious if he was heading back with his sister? Oh. Otherwise, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. If you like the video, give a like. If you ever want to subscribe channel, recommend subscribing channel, keep out content. Otherwise, this has been Mr. Kids again signing off. Have a good morning, have a good afternoon, have a good night. Wherever you are, just have a good day. Hopefully, see you guys next video. And we definitely have the martial arts tournament to look forward to. Otherwise, peace.